Alrighty everybody, in today's video, I will be showing you guys new map changes plus new cars soon in Southwest Florida. So we're going to be going over a bunch of new stuff coming to Southwest Florida, which includes new map changes, cars. I will even be talking about the date of when the update will be releasing and a bunch more. But other than that, guys, let's dive straight into the video and go see what Southwest Florida is adding in this next coming update. And also, before the video starts, make sure to drop a like and subscribe, because it really does help a lot and it would also mean a lot. So make sure you guys hit that like and subscribe button if you want to stay updated with amazing Southwest Florida content. So we are now on my Discord server, where we can see all the new stuff coming to the game. Link is in the description for anyone to join the Discord server. As you guys can see though, with our first car, we got the new Honda Civic. And if we actually scroll down a little bit more, I will be showing it later in the video, we're going to be looking at what this car looks finished. But as we could see, here was the start of it. And if we scroll down a little bit more, we got a Nissan 400Z. As you guys know, this car is actually already in the game, but it is actually getting a remodel, which is super cool. I really like this car. It sounds great, and I cannot wait to see this car once it gets remodeled. And if we go down a little bit more, we got an interesting car. We got a BMW right here, and just look at the grill on this thing. That thing is massive. This car is very interesting. I'm kind of excited to see people driving this, because it's a pretty unique car. I mean, I'm definitely going to be driving it a ton. I don't know about you guys, but yeah, this BMW is pretty interesting, and I can't wait to see this fully in the game. And if we scroll down a little bit more, we got this green car over here. This thing looks super nice. It's more of like a classic car, super cool looking car. I actually can't wait till this is in the game too, because I really like this. I really like the way it looks, and I'm definitely going to be driving it once it comes to the game. I mean, just look at the detail on it. It even has like a wing, the door handles look sick, and yeah, this car looks dope. And just look at this next photo we have right here, guys. This is the BMW M4, the new one that is coming to the game. And the car just looks so nice. Look at the grill on this thing. Look at the headlights. Those LEDs look so nice. Like, look at the glow right there. I think that looks so sick. This car looks mean. And man, I'm going to be driving this car so much once it comes to the game. I'm super excited for this car. And I honestly just cannot wait for this car. So this is one of the cars I'm the most excited for coming to the game. It's a pretty interesting car, and yeah, I honestly cannot wait to see this car in Southwest Florida. It's such a nice looking car. So much detail has been put into it. Just look at the headlights once again. It looks super nice. But now let's move on to the next car. If we scroll down a little bit more, they're actually remodeling the Toyota Camry. As we can see right here, the starter car. Everybody that has played Southwest Florida owns this car. This is actually the starter car, and it's finally getting remodeled. And also, and that means the Camry TRD is getting remodeled. And if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, there's actually another version of the Camry that was actually limited time. You would just have to type in a code like back in 2020, and you would actually get a different Camry. It was just like the Camry TRD, and it looks sick. They're also going to be remodeling that, but as we could see, they're remodeling this and the Camry TRD. So I can't wait for that. Camry's a really cool car, and yeah. And if we go down a little bit more, everyone, we have the Nissan R34 right here, the Nissan Skyline. This thing looks so nice. It is finally getting remodeled. So many people like this car, some people don't, but I personally really like this, and I'm super glad it's finally getting a remodel, because it kind of needed one, and I'm gonna be driving it way more once this thing gets remodeled, because man, look at all this detail on it. This is super nice, man. The devs putting in so much hard work into these cars. The detail is just top notch, and I just love to see it, man. I cannot wait to see this car in the game once it's remodeled. It's gonna be so sick driving this around. And yeah, and now look at what we got right here, guys. We got the pictures of the Honda Civic. As like I said before, here are the pictures of the car actually finished. It's not 100% finished yet. Still need some rims, still need some finishing touches. But yeah, as we could see right here, here's what the Honda Civic looks finished. And this is actually the Honda Civic hatchback. As you guys know, this is not the sedan, and who knows, maybe they will add the regular Honda Civic sedan. But yeah, right here we got the Honda Civic hatchback. Looks sick. I'm gonna be driving this car a lot, as I really do like the new Civic. I'm a big fan of it, and yeah, I cannot wait to see this car in the game. It's gonna be so fun driving this bad boy around. Alrighty, are you guys ready for me to scroll down a little bit more? We got an insane car. and that is the Dodge Dart. Look at this bad boy. This thing is so nice. The Dodge Dart is such a funny car, and it is actually coming to Southwest Florida, as we could see right here. Pretty interesting car. Here's like the rear of it. It's not finished yet, as we could see, but yeah, man, a Dodge Dart is coming to Southwest Florida. Let me know how you guys feel about this car, because it's a pretty interesting car. I mean, and yeah, this is coming to the game. And if we scroll down a little bit more, as we could see right here, this is actually a Honda Accord. This is the front bumper and hood of the car, and that means the Honda Accord is getting a remodel, which I'm super happy with, because I really like the Accord, and I'm super happy the devs are actually starting to remodel these older cars that kind of need it, because there's a lot of cars that kind of need a remodel that I personally really like driving around, and now the Honda Accord is getting a remodel, which is just sick. I can't wait to see this car when it's finished, because I'm going to be driving it so much more once it gets remodeled and it's in the game, because I really like the Honda Accord, and I just can't wait to see this in the game. And if we go down a little bit more, guys, they're remodeling even more cars. They're remodeling the Tesla Model X and the Tesla Model Y, and the reason why I'm super happy with this is because they actually remodeled the Model S not too long ago, and it looks so much better than what it did before, and I'm just super glad they're remodeling more older cars. Like what I said before, I'm so glad they're remodeling the X and the Y, because I actually use these cars a lot. We just have to wait and see. Maybe they'll remodel the Model 3, but yes, guys, they're actually remodeling the Model X and the Model Y. I'm super excited for these cars to be remodeled, because I really like them, and yes, it's gonna look so much better than what they do right now. And if we scroll down a little bit more, everybody, this is where it is. We got the map changes. Look at this. I don't even know where this is on the map, but it looks sick. I cannot wait for this to come to the game. It looks so good, and man, the devs are doing so good with these updates. They're adding so much detail into these areas. Look at this. Look at all the detail within this area, man. Even with the cars are looking so good. Here's another photo of it. Look at this right here, man. I don't even know where this is of the map, as we could see. We can't really see because of the background, but it looks sick. This is kind of like a pier area, and I'm super glad they're adding this to the game, because it's going to be so sick getting new areas to the map. I cannot wait for it. It's going to be sick, and there's just so much hard work getting put into these updates. As we can see, the map changes. All the cars look so sick, and I really can't wait for this update. It's gonna be so sick once everything is fully in the game, and I'm just really excited to see these new features come into Southwest Florida. And now, the question I've been asked the most, Joji, when is the update releasing? And if I had to tell you guys a date, I actually don't know. But wait. If we actually do some calculations, like I said in other videos, as you guys know, Southwest Florida updates every 2 weeks. As you guys know, last week there was the New Year's update, and now this week they probably wouldn't have an update because it doesn't seem like everything is fully ready yet. So which means there's probably not going to be an update this weekend, which means maybe next weekend there can be an update. Once again, though, I'm not 100% sure. There's just a possible chance that there will be an update next weekend, or maybe the weekend after that. Honestly, we're just gonna have to wait and see, because I don't know 100% sure. So what I'm gonna let you guys know right now is just wait, okay? We just have to wait and see, but I'll always keep you guys updated with new Southwest Florida leaks and a bunch more stuff like that on my Discord server and over here on YouTube. So yeah, link is in the description to the Discord server if you want to join. But other than that, guys, there it is. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, me showing you guys the new map changes and cars coming soon in Southwest Florida. I'm honestly so excited for this update. I cannot wait for it. There's so much cool stuff coming, and I'm gonna keep you guys updated once they show even more stuff that's coming in the next update. But other than that, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe, share this video with your friends, and other than that, peace out.